gonna take Cash for a walk. How excited he gets. You ready to go? Yeah. It's his favorite. His absolute favorite. We're going, pal. We're going. That's right. Oh, I forgot the keys. Wait for me. Take Cashy to the University of Southern California, San Bernardino. Looks like a pretty nice morning out. The camera's level so we can catch all the action, all the action that you want in your video, YouTube video, Insta, all the good stuff. School's only about probably about 2 miles from here, so it's not far at all. Hang on tight, Cash. Woo! It's a wild ride, pal. Approximately 8 o'clock in the morning. I think that's the time. I'm not exactly sure of the time, but what does it matter? We're on YouTube time. He knows we're getting close, so he's becoming more vocal. You can hear him in the back. Alright? Sounds like a chimpanzee. Ready to go, Cashy? Yeah. Super psyched. Super psyched about it. Because if I don't get this dog on the trail quick, he's gonna lose his mind. It's all about Cashy. All about Cashy. As you can see, he is in hot pursuit of odors. He takes odors from no one. He loves it out here. University of Southern California, San Bernardino. So, pretty nice view. We're gonna go ahead and take a walk on these trails here and enjoy the morning time. Enjoy the morning. The weather is beautiful outside, not too hot, not too cold. chilly, but that's good. We'll see you around the bend. Walking in the trail here, just want to give you a little look at it. Pretty neat. Pretty cool. Cash loves it. It's a little bit going uphill. There's nobody here. And finding a trail in Southern California where nobody else is near next to impossible. So I really like it. Yeah, you can see the rolling green hills. You can see the snow on the mountains up ahead. Cash checking out what's going on. But yeah, so having a pretty good time right now. Well, the walk is over. Cash let me know when he was done. He kind of starts slowing down, walking next to me and kind of hit me with his nose. So he let me know he was done. And then when I told him, I said, hey, you want to go home? He let out a big cry or whelp, telling me, yeah, let's go. And flipped a bitch and we rotated home. So he's ready. He's tucked it out. We had a good walk. He's getting older now. He's 7. Heading back home after the walk, roll the windows down for Cash. Beautiful morning. Not sure what we're gonna do today. Whatever I do, I gotta stay out of Costco. I've been spending too much money there. You go in there, here's the thing about Costco. You go in there to get some cheese, some eggs, and some tomatoes. You come out of there with a dog bed, dog treats, shampoo, a bunch of stuff you just don't need. And you went in there to spend maybe $75. You leave spending $456. It's crazy. It's all crap you don't need. It's just impulsive buying. I mean, they've got it down to a science, and I'm the perfect sucker. Luckily, so is my wife. She's just as bad as I am. I didn't need another pair of jeans. Who cares if they're $29? But I got them.
Just hold on for me. Love you. Just hold on tight. It's gonna be